there.
Show yourself.
No need to attack, Mr. Anderson. I'm here to help you.
For what reason? I don't need any help. Nothing.
Are you sure about that? That you've been hiding your true self, trying to come near close to the outside of the world, that everyone left you behind like a coward with yourself alone in the darkness? We're much the same, you and me. All I want is for you to come closer. There's something I want you to keep.
You?
Hi, my name is Joshua Hill. I'm with the police department. I'm here to investigate about the recent person cases here, about three juniors in this house, in this very household right here. I have a search warrant to investigate your house. Now, this house used to belong to the Keaton family, and they had quite the reputation for missing students here. I mean, some kids here used it as a personal hangout, and that's how the missing person cases happen. So I was giving a search warrant to investigate this house right here.
Sure, you might come in.
Thanks.
Just props I just since I moved here, and I'm going to make that room down there as an art room.
Art room? In the basement? Would it be easier to put it in the garage or something?
Just for private stuff, you know. Oh. Like how I have histories in my own childhood, that sort of thing.
Yeah, remember when my grandma had one too. I got a hunch there's something down there. I need to check it. I need to check it right now. Man. Because I have a search warrant, I'm legally allowed to do that.
Look, man. Does it look like I'm a person who just wants to hide bodies in this house?
Yes. Based on your demeanor, your body sense, yeah. Yeah. Look, if there's any bodies in there, you're going to be arrested, right? Just let me down there, take care of this whole thing, and I'll be out of your hair forever. Does that sound good?
Sure.
Okay, good. So how do I want this? Is there a light for this thing?
Yeah, there is, on the right.
Assumptions, my friend.
It's alright.
Yeah, just get out of here immediately and you don't have to see me again forever.
Wait, just one more thing. You want coffee?
Nothing, I don't drink coffee.
Come on, man. It's alright. Coffee sounds really good for any man once they move out. Come on.
Fine, I'll take one with no sugar.
Fair enough. To be an art teacher. It was from that old school. I really forgot the name because it's been a while. I teach students a lot of things about art. You know how art is.
Yeah. I used to be an artist myself. Then I went to switch to drumming. But I actually recorded some gigs of mine with my old band. We broke up after I moved here 10 years ago.
Oh. I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, it's not biggie. It was fun. We had a fun final show. It was a blast.
Well, it was a good life you had, and now to this.
What happened to your art teacher job anyway?
Well, there was some incidents going on. Some shootout, some students just going a little bit too far. It happened with these art students. Well, they deserve what they got.
Dude, that's fucked up, man. They were innocent children.
Well, just because it happens a lot when their mind's going nuts.
Okay, I'm going for another hunch here. Did you motivate anyone to commit a school shooting?
No. Does it look like I am?
I mean, based on the stuff you said that they deserve to get shot, then yeah. Yeah, that was... It's messed up, man. That was an innocent child.
He only got shot at the shoulder, and he was sent in a hospital, and he needs to get taken care of. Just need to have his mind going, like, you know, only like think of something like how a machine will just take away some parts of the memories of what happened, so they won't act so stupid.
Well, I'm pretty sure the kid's living with PTSD now after that tragic event. Doesn't really want to go back to school. I mean, okay, whew, we're getting off topic, okay. Okay, man, thanks for the coffee. I'm sorry about assuming that you were like a kidnapper and stuff. I'm just gonna leave. Get out of your hair forever. Have a good day, sir.
You too.
Fire.
Well, you have a fun day.
Basement doors are open. I'll be back by tomorrow.
sounds like not that different. King guy. I'm worried hunch that guy I just saw. I should really stop drinking coffee from strangers. Warrant on him. They'll arrest him. Forgot my leather jacket at this place, so I have a good reason to come back. And the warrant.
Yes.
Good. Didn't get mad.
Get it.
What size is it? What was in that guy's coffee? Probably.
Another reason to get warned.
He obviously drugs coffee. Probably for that art room, yes. You lay down, I really need that search warrant. Yeah, that guy's definitely guilty of something.
Oh, I think. Did I throw up in here?
Thank you. Look at the camera. Cut.
Okay, I think we're done for that part for the character. Like, there's one simple walking scene with your character. Like, you could, like, walk around or something. Like, pretend you're acting that you're about to chase someone, but being like a stalker or whatnot.
This guy fell off a building, right?
You just stand right there, just looking around like that. Please, just stand right there. Now you just looking around.
You look down first. Go. Cut.
All right.
I'm just testing out my tripod.
Judy's already down the hall. And Chica's moving and Fox.
why you should not go back to that haunted house.
They need to clean these up these days. Now where was I?
I'm gonna be home soon.
My mom's cooking dinner.
Oh, this is so terrible. Never gonna bury me.
Oh, look, a dead body from Halloween. Yeah.
Bah! Decorations! They need to clean these up these days. Now, where was I? Oh, yeah, I was going on a tangent about this cemetery. This cemetery will never bury me. Even though I have the weak heart, this place will never bury me. Even though it's a family tradition.
Even though I have a weak heart
condition, and it's a family history of it. Place buried my grandpa, my grandma, my mom, about my great uncle Frank, my mom, my grandma, my granny, my uncle, my auntie. This place is never gonna bury me. I'm still alive. That's not gonna end any of these rules. I'm never gonna die in this cemetery.
My mom's cooking dinner.
Three, two, one. Wait, you gotta stand right there and walk. Three, two, one, go.
Oh, this is so terrible. Never gonna bury me. Oh, look, a dead body from Halloween.
Yeah,
oh, yeah, the cemetery. Even though I have the weak heart, this place will never bury me. Even though it's a family tradition about my great uncle Frank, my mom, my grandma, my granny, my uncle. This place is never gonna bury me.
Well, mostly since you were right there, I'll remake that part right here. I will still keep that scene and myself pointing this way to you, to this angle, again.
Ugh. Decorations. They need to clean these up these days. Now where was I?
Oh yeah, I was going on a tangent about the cemetery. This cemetery will never bury me. We got tradition, and it's family history of it. This place buried my grandma, my grandma, my mom, my great uncle Frank, my great uncle Louis, my great auntie Phyllis, my auntie, my cousin Fro, Cho, my cousin Fro, Tro, Lo, No, Bro. I'm still alive.
Anyway, now, something to hold.
Hi, guys. That's good.
You did point in that way.
There we go.
Alright, now your double will be right there. Well, both of you will be right here. Do multiple times the one myself popping or the one just walking towards you. I did. Let's just look. Yep. Press close. Forget it. That is a
the time we had the lawyer, I was out.
Get that gunk off your face.
Ah! It's cooking dinner.
Thank you.
Oh, look, is that getting hold of a guy and some random emo kid?
What? I'm not an emo kid. Shut up.
Action. Wait, I wasn't done yet. 3, 2, 1, action.
What? No.
Maybe he's picking that low.
What? No. What? No.
And now louder.
What? No.
All right. Now we gotta do one of that kind of parts, less green thing, but having yourself as Milo first. Somebody got to make the iPad hold by something, because I don't want it to be much shaking thing.
It's fine if it's shaking.
Nah, I don't, because if I had to edit, that would take long. It takes a hard time to edit the whole thing, you know. Yeah. If I had to give up on it.
Nah, don't give up on it. But just bounce it right in the grave.
What's wrong with putting on the grass so it can get dirty or something?
I'm only gonna crush by our big giant feet. Just put it right there. It'll be fine. Leave me just watch. The keyboard will bounce it out. See? Bounced. Perfectly bounced. Like all things should be.
Huh, there we go. Now we gotta do that part. Up yourself right there and myself right there. Wait. No, I'd like to do that chase thing first, like that we're going to get him, but so he just be like, whoop! And then we got bumping into each other and fall. Huh. Three. Like, peer yourself right there as well, so you could see yourself in the camera. Like, not too close because he's right there in the middle. 3, 2, 1, action.
Yeah!
Ow! Damn! You just broke my butt again! I'm sorry!
That's fine.
Okay, not too close in that side. You have to be in the middle.
I got next. Get you, old man.
That's not what I mean, alright? We'll do it one more time, but maybe think we might get to the middle part. Wait, not yet. 3, 2, 1, action.
Ow. Get off my leg again, man.
Oh, Lord.
Darn it, he got away.
Oh, look, he's coming back.
No, he already got away.
No, that was lame. That wasn't fun at all.
You got someone to teach you or something? Because it seems like you're having a hard time of hunting.
Okay, confession time. I'm not really good at hunting. I've never actually done before. But maybe one day, maybe you can help me teach me how to hunt. And one day, once I get my hunt...
Wait, you have any kind of family? If they were really good at hunting for you...
My older sister and my parents are really good at hunting. They kill like over 200 people each. They even made a dog talk, which made me fall down the stairs like a wimp. So, what do you think?
Maybe we could just talk to your sister then.
Oh yeah, good idea. And after that, we could use my hunting skills, rip off people's hearts, and get revenge on that old man.
Alright, fair enough.
Okay. Come on, let's go! Where'd you go? My house is that way.
Alright.
Come on, emo kid. I'm not emo kid, alright? Whatever, Waldy.
Alright.
Quickly get behind the tree. Once they mention crunching on the outside, hard, crunching on the outside, gooey on the inside, that's when you come up, okay?
Alright. 3, 2, 1, action.
The problem with people with bones is that they never really care for much about deliciousness, the tender bone marrow. Goes well with this stuff. Crunchy on the outside, gooey on the inside. Hey, buddy, wait, give me back my leg. Oh my god, did I kill you?
Surprise.
Oh, that's right, you're... I thought someone got you by now.
Just shut up.
Can I have my lunch, though? Can I just have my bones? You want my bones? I'll give you my bones. Okay, do you want my wallet then? You can. I don't think you can buy the mansion, but you can have the hunting jack. No.
Okay. Now, cut. Yourself will be just sitting down because you got been knocked out, and that's a lot of paper.
You spilled my lunch.
Are you still fucking up?
Stop.
Do you know how you eat these?
You put them out like it's a burger or something?
Well, myself as a human, I eat normal stuff like sandwich or soda or a burger. Yeah. So how could myself as a zombie could eat like these?
Well, you do need. Well, what I read from many articles about zombies is that they need this stuff to live, and they don't get it in like 3 days. So I was like, oh, maybe if I bit you, then no one would see you. Instead of to a burger, so to a morgue, you'll be locked up in one of those locker buildings, and kabow. Found out you died of starvation and thirstation of no lack of human blood and skin.
Oh, right.
Oh, that's you. Stop eating my lunch.
I'm hungry, that's why.
Okay, here. Okay, lesson number one about becoming zombie. Don't steal monster's lunch, or else we'll bite you in the ear. I would bite your little tiny baby zombie infected wallet stealing ear. Wallet thief. Got that, wallet thief? Your new name is Wallet Thief, glitter boy. Okay, you want... Sometimes... Anyway, what? Want some good food? Look, it's an old guy. That's your lunch. You scare him, he fades him off.
You got any special plans?
Yeah, I'll still behind one of his graves with his dead wife, whatever. I jump scare him, he dies of a heart attack. And then you can feast while I claim his heart for all. After all, good hunt.
Oh,
I forgot crap.
Oh, that gives you the perfect idea.
Oh, I forgot to take your heart out, that's why you're still alive. No wonder the people I've been biting didn't die.
Well, what are we waiting for then?
Yeah, let's go get the guy. Yeah, stay away from the look, by the way.
Action.
Oh, really? All right. I'll be the teacher and make sure you two know how to hunt.
Ah, sister, I got some good news and I got some bad news. The good news first. The good news is that guy I killed, yeah, he's a zombie. Bad news though, he's still alive. So I'm gonna need some help on how to be a hunter.
When I tell soon, we'll find out our another time with a freeze kind of cam thing with an unknown voice going to talk to us that this will be the last of all.
Yeah,
see ya, folks. Have a wonderful day.
My legs.
Cut.
I